The Hawaiian Islands are host to a multitude of native ecosystems that encompass rugged mountain ridgelines, tropical rainforests, dry plains, and coastal dunes. Many of the plant and animal species that inhabit these areas are found nowhere else on Earth. For the University of Hawaii and its partners, protecting these species is not only about good science, it's about preserving the land and its culture.
The coupling between science of natural resources and indigenous innovation is paramount and really important for our state. UH, and especially UH Mānoa, has a history to being a leader in research in agriculture, in natural resource management, in food, in sustainability, and that it is within the DNA of our university.
On about 50,000 acres of U.S. Army training lands, the Army Natural Resources Program Oahu, in partnership with the University of Hawaii, conduct conservation efforts for 51 endangered plant and 5 animal species, including the endangered Oahu elepaio forest bird and endemic Hawaiian tree snails.
Hawaii has the unique and unfortunate distinction of being the endangered species capital of the United States, which means that 44% of the endangered species that appear on the endangered species list are from Hawaii. So needless to say, on Army training lands on Oahu, we also have that same proportion, a lot of endangered species to manage and protect.
ANRPO addresses many threats to native plants and animals, with the majority being invasive species. Specific methods must be tailored to each particular pest, requiring a specialized team of experts.
We have about 60 people that work full-time on the program, working on conservation issues on Oahu. We also work with graduate students as well as undergraduate students. We have summer hires, we have student interns that come out and work with us, and they're really the next generation of conservation in Hawaii. So all the way from tackling our most difficult conservation problems to, you know, inspiring new conservation managers, the university helps us with all of that.
Although ANRPO has a long-standing partnership with UH, a new cooperative agreement with the Office of the Vice President for Research and Innovation has further strengthened the program with the addition of an extension specialist from UH Mānoa's Natural Resources and Environmental Management Program.
Our role is to really extend the research and knowledge that's kind of being produced at the university out to the wider public. So this would involve anyone kind of working within the natural resources community. And the flip side of that, that's just as important though, is actually trying to work with those folks directly and regularly to better understand what their needs and questions are. And so that can be fed back into the university. So it's really this two-way transfer of knowledge and information.
This program is really critical in protecting unique Hawaiian resources that are only found here in Hawaii.
It's our kuleana to protect Hawaii's biodiversity, not only because it's culturally important, but also just because it defines what Hawaii is. And we need to make sure that we can preserve that for future generations so that they can appreciate it, live in it, and experience it.
I look at their program as a model for these other conservation organizations in the state. And I also look at it as a model for the state more broadly to sort of reimagine what kind of careers and what kind of work we need to tackle kind of in the decades ahead.